last time, no. You cannot take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it!
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon. Relax. You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius. So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script? Bullshit. A script? Pfft, like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that geek?
Well, superhuman strength and reflexes, extrasensory perception, genius-level intellect, the ability to stick to any surface.
Know what else sticks to any surface? A load of goo?
Ooh, Spider-Man. But does Spider-Man have a sweet-ass supercharged healing factor? No. But me? Some jackass gets lucky and tags me with a stray bullet? Whatever. Freaky cellular regeneration for the win, bitches!
And another big difference is, we kill the shit out of people.
Damn right.
We need a good titty movie.
Yes, we do.
Yes, we do!
Why are we watching TV with our full costume on?
Because I get the feeling someone is watching us. Quality time watching TV with me, myself, and myself.
Yeah, thanks for spending time with us.
You know, time apart could really help this relationship. Just saying.
Isn't this the best chair?
It conforms to our ass quite nicely.
It's well used, just like us.
Ah, I think the batteries in this remote are dead.
Then get up and get more.
Ah, but... that's hard. Television, a wonderful invention.
It rots our brain.
But it has pretty colors.
Yeah, there's always some good scuttlebutt on GWN. Click. Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh! So it's gonna be one of those games, huh? Hey, player! Sit your ass down and watch some TV. Maybe you'll learn something. Once, my TV didn't work, so I kicked it, and it started working again. I'm sorry I said that.
Deadpool! Branded as both hero and villain, Deadpool was once a badass mercenary named Wade Wilson. After being recruited into the Weapon X program, Wade was subjected to experiments that gave him awesome regenerative powers and drove him batshit crazy. Today, the Merc with a Mouth travels the globe in search of fortune and Jimmy Chungas!
Click. You think the player knows anything about us?
They did buy the game.
To know us is to love us!
99, buddy.
Our speech bubbles don't appear above our head when we sleep, right?
Are you kidding? No!
Ooh, that would be embarrassing!
We just had this weirdest dream where this person was controlling my every move and... Oh, how's the ball looking coming along?
Red Rocket! Red Rocket!
You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you.
Nolan! Hey, what's up, buddy? We're making a game about me. Gotta have you do the VO, man. I mean, see, here's the thing. People tell me we sound alike.
That sounds awesome, Deadpool. Listen, I had a different take on it. Maybe we just make you, you know... Maybe it's an alternative type of Deadpool. You know, it's somebody that's like, forget the boobs, let's just go for pecs. You know, pecs and biceps, forget girls. Why don't you just contact my agent for the booking and we'll see what we can do.
He's so in.
Look, Deadpool, I got another call coming in, gotta take it. Good luck with the game, though.
Yeah, well, fuck you, Nolan.
Let's see what's behind door number one. Don't make me do this, please. Oh, baby, you're the only one for me.
She always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame meter, it'd be full right now.
I'm starting to get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment. Now this is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry. You know why I love the internet? Because it's just like me.
Vulgar, combative, and contradictory?
Overflowing with perversion and stupidity?
Yes, and yes. Ooh, new syspop videos.
Favorite!
How do I update my status to erect? Another friend request from Ryan? Doesn't this guy ever get the hint? How do I update my status to bored shitless? I'm gonna show you one of my Deadpool comics. It's dead. Now where did I put my autographed New Mutants issue 98? Huh. What is this cheap prop? Well, this was clearly made by a junior artist. I wonder what's in here. I'm not really hungry, but all right. That's right. Now feed me, baby, nice and slow. Wait, are you a dude? Really didn't think this mask thing through, did I? Bitches. I've got an issue here. Damn it. Ugh, tasted like a cheap outsourced prop. Let me guess, I just ate the leftover pizza from all that developer crunch time. Am I right? You last second schmucks. Now what could this be? Enough with the damn beer. The healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway. smell of pancakes in the morning. Smells like victory. Obviously, the prop guys never got around to making me an awesome guitar. Wonder what's in here? Ooh, yeah. There we go. Now we're talking. Much more realistic. Fine. You asked for this. Hundreds of... Oh, you gotta love the ones that make you sweat. It burns! Oh, mother of God, it burns! Anybody want to see that? I sure as hell don't. Why do they think I wear a goddamn mask?
Hope this game doesn't, like, try to do the whole tragedy behind the comedy thing.
Yeah, we hear you. Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello, delivery for Mr. Deadpool. Need your autograph right here, please. Hello, sir. I have a package that...
So do I. Yoink!
Package!